10 things you're doing consistently wrong every day. 1. How to cooking spaghetti. Sorry to mention, however, mama could have educated you wrong. You've in all probability created this easy to cook dish additional times than you'll be able to count. However, I ponder what percentage times you really created pasta properly. Currently, I'm not here to mess together with your mama's family formula, baby. That may simply get American state a whooping. Instead, I'm progressing to tell you regarding some tricks that may cause you to follow that formula easier. First of all, it's best to cook alimentary paste in a very massive pot. Too many folks surprise why they got a ball of noodles rather than a pleasant plate of them. The scale of the pot is why, see, pasta wants house to maneuver whereas it expands and softens. Next, if you've ever had a disaster with a boiling over pot, you would like to concern now not. Here's a fast fix. Lay a wood spoon across the highest of the pot to prevent any bubbles from escaping. Finally, have you ever questioned what that hole within the handle of your saucepan is for? Well, it's truly meant to carry your spoon in order that it doesn't build a large number on the counter. Relish your noodles, and fewer untidy room, friends. 2. Sleeping. Do you ever awaken, and still feel tired, despite the fact that you recognize that you simply got an entire night's sleep? Well, if you're one among those that continuously gets tired, the problem's seemingly not the amount of hours that you simply get, however you sleep that's wrong. First off, the most effective position to sleep is on your back, with one pillow underneath your knees or, if that's uncomfortable for you, on your aspect with the pillow between your legs so your spine will keep aligned. Secondly, keeping a selected hour can facilitate your body learn once to stop working for the night, and once to wake up a copy. Currently, if you're between 18 to 64 years recent, it's healthy to urge around 7 to 9 hours of sleep. However, believe it or not, the younger that you simply are, the additional that you'll would like. Also, try and keep as very little lightweight within the area as attainable, and though it's tempting, don't watch TV before bed, and don't endure your phone before bed, and positively don't endure your phone in bed. The blue light weight that's emitted from these devices can really break your sleep patterns. If something, try and expose yourself to heat, dim light weight before bed. It'll assist you have sweet dreams. 3. Pooping. Woo, you'll need to take a seat down for this one, as a result of it's a giant one. You're pooping wrong. Yep, if you're like the general public, you sit absolutely on the ring of the bathroom seat to try to do your business. However, that position isn't ideal. Our bodies are literally designed to travel variety to easier whereas squatting. If you think that concerning it, it truly is sensible. Before the invention of the bathroom, that's however individuals went, basically stimulation their knees the approach that you just would if you had to travel within the forest, reasonably like bears. Believe it or not, inserting your feet on a stool along with your knees higher whereas going can position your colon properly. Not solely can this additional natural stance build the movement quicker and easier, however it'll facilitate stop colon malady and hemorrhoids. Therefore stop straining your papa squats and let gravity do the work for you instead. 4. Wearing earbuds. Although the globe appears to be going wireless, their area unit still many of us preferring wired earbuds. However, guess what? Likelihood is you've been carrying them incorrectly the total time. You will have bought a try solely to understand that they don't suit your ears properly, thus perhaps you stuff them deep in there to stay them inside you, or if you're like American state, they only perpetually fall out. Well, I'm approximation you wear them identical method that almost all individuals do, straight up into your ears. However, really, that isn't right. The simplest things to keep earbuds in your ear is to loop them from behind your ear, and down, so a part of the twine runs over your ear. It's going to appear odd initially, considering that this is often your first time, however it'll stop the cords from being forced out of your ear after they sway an excessive amount of or get snagged on one thing. It'd feel odd, however trust American state, the enjoyment that you'll feel from having the ability to run or act your existence while not them rift is thus worthwhile. 5. Microwaving. We've all used the microwave in all probability over once to heat up yesterday's dinner leftovers. However, as you guessed, there's an honest likelihood that you've been doing it wrong this whole time. Though it typically feels like microwaves inconsistently heat up food within them, they're really designed to cook food equally. The factor is, they can't properly do this if you allow food during a large pile within the middle of the plate. Instead, attempt spreading food round the rim of the plate within the form of a donut. I do know this sounds weird, however it'll facilitate heat everything equally, least the microwaves tolerate all of the food. It's an honest plan to place leftovers certain 1 minute intervals, stirring mediate to urge in a lot of even exposure. Additionally, once microwaving terribly dry foods, attempt golf shot a cup of water in with it. Since microwaves target water, and dry foods clearly have little, it'll create the food moisture. Finally, if you wish to cook quicker and place over one bowl within the microwave, place one amongst them on the facet, and therefore the alternative on a mug next to that, two for one heating. 6. Untying knots. How many times have you ever tried to untie something? Some string, the handle of a garbage bag, or the rest that knots, solely to finish up creating the knot even a lot of tight and unmanageable. Well, lucky for you, there's a better method. Rather than pinching at the particular bond, frustrating yourself till your blue-eyed ones assume you're a crazy person, take the top of the string or tie and twist it the maximum amount as you most likely will. Then merely push the twisted half towards the knot, keeping the top as straight as humanly potential. To boot, you'll use a book or massive spoon to press the knot as flat as you'll, forcing the knot to loosen slightly before using the twist and push technique. If all else fails, a corkscrew will really be an excellent tool for untwisting robust knots, for instance in shoelaces. And ensure that whereas you're doing any of those that you've taken the maximum amount weight off the tied half as potential. If it's a bag of garbage, as an example, raise the bag up off the ground and take pressure off the knot. All of this can create knots far more manageable, although it should take you a couple of tries to induce the suspend of it. 7. Cooling a bottled drink. On a hot day, once there's nothing cold to drink, most of the people simply throw some bottles of brew or soda within the electric refrigerator, and wait, and wait, and wait. However, this is often really an enormous waste of your time. Yes, there's a stronger thanks to latch on cooler quicker, and believe it or not, it involves paper towels. That's right, simply wet some paper towels, and wrap them around the bottle that you're cooling before sound it within the electric refrigerator. Doing this can sometimes cool your engulf a quarter hour. Compare that to, asterisk Friday 1, associate hour or additional while not them. Now, if there's no electric refrigerator or paper towels around, however you are doing happen to own some ice in a very cooler, for instance, like at the beach or tenting, simply add some salt to that. But wait, doesn't salt soften ice? Well, yes, however salt additionally helps absorb heat, specifically from the submerged bottle that you've placed in it. There, no additional heat Coca-Colas for you. 8. Brushing your teeth. Everybody perpetually comments on my damn teeth, concerning why are they therefore white? However, you may be shocked to be told that up till this video, I used to be brushing my teeth wrong similar to you most likely are. Now, of course, brushing your teeth looks wicked straightforward, however there's, in fact, a correct manner of doing it that several folks are unaware of. One issue you may not understand is that you're in all probability mistreatment manner an excessive amount of dentifrice. It solely takes a little dab to induce your chompers clean, like concerning the scale of a pea. Secondly, and most ordinarily, you're in all probability brushing manner too laborious. You'll suppose the more durable that your brush the additional stuff you get off your teeth, however you're really erosion solid body substance, and that's not sensible, therefore brush softer. Additionally for an identical reason, narrow brush brushing, 30 seconds per quadrant or concerning 2 minutes is good. Finally, despite what you'll have learned growing up, brushing your teeth in real time before or when a meal can really do additional unhealthy than sensible. Several foods weaken our enamel, and brushing right when will really harm your teeth. 9. Holding a banana. It's stunning that additional individuals don't apprehend this considering what percentage bananas area unit ingested once a year. However, if you're like the majority, you doubtless open your bananas from the stem. Whereas typically it'd go entirely sleek, additional usually than not, you most likely struggle with it or find yourself mushing it up the highest and bruising it. However, if you've ever watched a monkey open a banana, they don't rigorously pull on the highest stem. No, in fact, they truly flip the banana the wrong way up and open it. The trick is to really open bananas from the alternative finish of what your instincts tell you. To try to do this right is simple. You only pinch all-time low finish of the banana wherever the exhausting bit is, create 1/4 flip and pull back to drag the skin away. It's abundant easier. This may offer you a far additional even peeling which will not solely be easier to try to however will create anyone look say, that person very is aware of their banana stuff. And isn't that the respect you've forever wanted? 10. Holding a drink. So, the primary one applies to any drink that comes in either a glass or a bottle. This whole time you have most likely been holding your drink, sort of a brew, for instance, by its body. That is smart, right? It is the most comfy and that is however you have seen all of your friends have intercourse. However amazingly, that is not the proper thanks to hold a drink. Your hands conduct heat, so your hands have an effect on the temperature of the brew, warming it abundant faster than if you were to carry the bottle by the neck. That is what you are very purported to do. The same rule exists for holding a glass of wine. It is best to carry the glass by the stem or flute, because it is specifically known as, especially, if you happen to be drinking vino or wine. Don't cup very cheap of a wine glass or squeeze the edges of a bottle, that most folks do instinctively. Warming wine or brew really changes the flavor, therefore begin drinking properly, people.